sculptor. But then again, no, or a man who makes potions.